cutie. Cute little fatbird.
Hey, Jenny. Hello, Shiny Pineapples. This is Allie, and I'm going to talk about this guy named Steven Moffat. Steven Moffat is a Scottish television writer and producer, and he's 51 years old, and he did a couple pretty popular shows, one of which is Doctor Who, and another one was Sherlock, which you and I really like Sherlock, as you all can see by our last video. And here's the link to our video right here. So he's been doing a lot of work on Doctor Who, like I said, and he's still working on that, and he's been doing it since 2005. So Moffat's work is really cool, and I love the episode that he writes for Doctor Who especially. A couple of my favorite episodes are Blink and The Girl in the Fireplace.
So if you guys know who Charlie Is So Cool Like is, he and a bunch of other YouTubers have this album called Chameleon Circuit, and they write about Doctor Who. And one of their songs is called Blink, and that's Jenny's favorite song of their album. So you guys should check it out. I'm gonna put the link right here to Charlie.
Okay, so I was trying to do a cartwheel one day, and I failed at it so badly that my sister called it a ninja wheel. So, a ninja wheel is basically just a cartwheel, but then you kind of like fall over at the end. So, and you don't complete, it's like half a cartwheel.
Ooh.
So. Clip of me doing it.
You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what?
Wait, action?
Just talk.
Okay. Hey, Jenny. So Jenny and I have such a big interest in pineapples because we,
The Aztec pineapple?
Do. Yeah, we have Aztec pineapples. In our layers.
Okay, stop typing.
Okay. You guys know who Charlie Is So Cool Like is? He's a YouTuber, and he and a bunch of other YouTubers do this, okay, pause.